When I heard about what Hart's was doing, I was just so excited about grocery in downtown Rochester.
Well, I'd say the coolest thing by far is that we're focusing heavily on local ingredients. Local farm here just outside of Rochester. Local apples, local maple syrup.
I must say that I have tried just about everything here, and it's fantastic.
You're welcome. And we just have our classic mac and cheese, which is one of our customers' favorites, especially for sampling.